Here's a wall cavity that's actually open to below that we're gonna foam up. You can see the big gaps that are in the ceiling here all the way across. It happens to be a pocket door below this one, but it doesn't have to be that. So what we do to seal these up is just take some foam and seal it up over the cracks there, and presto, that thing's not gonna leak anymore.